It's hard to imagine those mountains moving with solid soil soldered, stuck together so strongly. Anything we gather, good or bad, becomes unmovable. But our mountains are already moving. Our eyes just can't see a grain of soil, a butterfly traveling with the wind.